Hey, what is going on, guys? I'm Trust Talker Hawksaurus, and I'm here with a full live game commentary on the old Black Ops 2. I nearly said 1. Why do I always do that? The last, like, 3 times that I've said Black Ops 2, I've nearly said Black Ops 1. It's really quite getting stupid and annoying, and I'm like, can't I know what game I'm playing? By the way, I'm 12 kills down in this game, and I'm using a retarded class. Like, this is genuinely the worst class I could be using, I'm pretty sure. You stole my kill, now you're going to die. I expected someone to spawn there, but I didn't expect someone to spawn there, if you know what I mean. You don't, because that made no sense. But I did expect someone to spawn there, and I don't know why I started reloading, because... Well, I thought, like, that is a spawn point over there, so somebody might spawn over there, and then I was like, nobody's gonna spawn there, that would just be dumb, and then somebody spawned there, because... That is dumb. And this game does dumb things. That was really dumb as well. Screw you. God damn it. Shoot me in the back. That's not how you do. That's not how you do the friend thing. Actually, I'm going to get this sniper out. Going to hard scope this guy. Boom. Baby. Oh, can we make a comeback? That would be a good video if I made a comeback. God damn. Really? Really, bruh? You walk past me? God damn, you're bad. I was really bad for not to see you. But, you know. Oh, I tried wallbanging the kid. Oh, wow. I'm terrible. I'm actually the worst. Bro. How did I miss that snipe as well? God damn. You dead? Yeah, good. You are. I don't know why I'm playing free-for-all right now. It's like, free-for-all is usually full of snipers, which is kind of why I brung my sniper out before. I bore it out, and then I was like, because I don't want to be a scumbag, okay? I don't want to screw things up for the other snipers, so I was like, I'm gonna snipe. And then I realized that I'm like 15 kills down, should probably be using a proper SMG, not like something that's not gonna get me any freaking kills. Ooh, the cool steal. I stole El Killo. Oh, that would have been cool if I had turned on that guy. Anyway, I'm 11-4. I think I could make this comeback. I think I could right now. This is the red gun coming out of me. The old red gunner. Is anyone up here? No? Anyone down here? Oh, there is a kid there. Thank you. I didn't even see that guy until my aim assist went off on it. I was like, wait, what is this? Oh my god. There we go. Gotta snipe this guy. Gotta kill this guy. Gotta catch him all. Reload my sniper. Or recock the sniper. God, I had a commentary plan for this. And now I'm just tryharding this gameplay real bad. And nothing's gonna come out on my face. Like, no voice. No sort of good commentary is gonna come out. He's gonna be coming up here, isn't he? I already know it. Boy. Oh no, he did the turnaround thing. Well played by that guy. Well played. I thought he might do that. And then I was like, you know what? That would be stupid if he did. God damn, hit markers. God damn it. So we're gonna get the sniper out. Try and snipe some people down here. God damn, I'm so bad. I haven't sniped in a while. Well, I mean, like one day or so. That's a while for me, okay? Boom, we got one. Is there another guy here? There is another guy there. Come on, run through. Run through, I know you will. I know your friend will then. God damn. Anyone coming out of here? There is a guy down there. Let's change to the old SMG. Let's go and surprise him. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh. Okay. Oh my god damn it. God. Did he just teabag me? I'm not sure if he did or not. I hope he didn't. Or I hope he didn't at least try to. Because that wouldn't be too kind, would it now? Come on, let's snipe him. He's not spawning down there? Oh, there he is. Oh fuck. The wallbang, man. The wallbang was too real. Sorry, guy around here. There is a guy here. Oh my god. Things are going crazy right now. Boom. Got him. Oh god. I really want a switch, like quad feed with an SMG into a, oh no. Oh, come on. I quickscoped you and you hit marked. Are you real, game? Are you real? Are you for real? What? Is that a guy? I think that is the guy. If it is, then that was unfortunate for him. Oh, that was so unfortunate for me, in fact. Oh, god, no. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna rush this guy. Where you at? Where you at, kiddo? Oh god. I saw him behind once I ran in. Maybe I can do this. I can do it for the gameplay. I can do it, boys. I can get this win. It's gonna be tough, though. It's gonna be real tough. I gotta rush real fast. He's got 4 kills. I got 6 kills. Yeah, anyway. Not like in total. That'd be stupid. Oh, come on. Come on. Goddamn. That's the problem with free fall, is if you like miss your first few bullets, so many people are gonna be running up to you and trying to kill you. So you gotta really like make sure you kill them and then move, or just don't do anything really. Oh, I thought I collateraled that. That would have been helpful. God damn, I got 5 kills. Got 5 kills to get. Can we do it? Can we do it? Okay, reload. Run out here. See this guy spawn here. Kill him. Shoot him in the back. Turn around. Try and get a spawn snipe. No. There's some guy around here. No. Where is the kid? What? Where is everyone? He should all be spawning here. There we go. Is there a kid here? Is there a kid? God damn. No. I'm not gonna get to do it. I'm so close. I'm trying to. No. Oh my. That would have been so nice. God damn it. That was a letdown. I'm a disappointment. I'm sorry, guys. But thank you so much for watching. I don't know what this video was. I just hopped on free-for-all, came in, was half the kills down, and managed to pull it back to 1 kill. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.